Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, man.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider-Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around, someday. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
What? Spider-Man! Cover the product!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
How I thought today was gonna go!
Let's go.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Cops are coming. Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborn.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me.
We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither have you.
Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about.
This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Robbery in progress. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Hope crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Spidey.
Sit tight, guys.
You're the man! Yeah, you are! Keep fighting the good fight.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for me, kid?
Attention all units. Witness just reported a kidnapping. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make. Possible body heat signature in this area. You're safe now.
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Step! They're the ones!
Scared the hell out of me!
That private property you're messing with!
You're done, freak!
You okay?
That's gonna leave a mark! Fight, son of a...
You ain't gonna bring me down!
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'd have been at the bottom of the Hudson if it weren't for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All done. Kind of weird anyone still kidnapped in the digital era. Left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but... it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Spider-Man, over here!
nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it! Must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. On that one. Perfect. Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars!
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone! What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is.
Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You want to fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
Not too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words for me? Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me! Gotcha!
Coming your way! Try something else. If you ask nicely, maybe. Catch! If you come clean, I can help you.
You really want to help me? Don't let me have my money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Give up before you really get hurt!
Anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! Can you tell me who you're working for? I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
You.
No way! You ain't see what I see!
You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
Quit moving!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally. Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.